We're doing life together, and we're so glad that you're here today.
We just want to give you a quick reminder that we won't be having our normal midweek service this coming Wednesday.
It's the 4th of July, Independence Day, so stay safe and have fun celebrating the USA as one nation under God.
Coming up on Monday, July 9th, Flourish Women's Ministry is hosting their next summer gathering.
Come hang out for a couple hours at Paint with a Twist in Auburn for a special paint night.
We have the facility booked just for our group, so bring a friend and come join in on the fun.
That's Monday, July 9th from 7 till 9 p.m. and the cost is $35 per person.
Real Life Discipleship Class 501 is starting soon.
Class 501 Real Life Leadership is the last in the RLD series, and whether you consider yourself a leader or not, we would highly encourage you to take this class.
You'll not only learn how to become a stronger leader in every area of your life, but you'll also discover the importance of coming under the covering and into unity with the leadership that God has placed into your life.
Class 501 is free and meets Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. starting July 15th.
Registration is open now, so get signed up today.
Adventure Quest on a Mission is coming up in just 2 weeks. What is Adventure Quest? It's a week filled with interactive lessons, games, activities, fun snacks, high energy praise and worship, and so much more for kids ages 3 years old to 6th grade. Adventure Quest is a time for your child to learn about the mission God has given each one of us and to experience who God is. This is a week that can change a child's life forever. This event is free, so make sure to invite friends, families, and neighbors. You can pick up the touch cards in your child's class or at the kids' check-in station.
You don't want to miss this. Register today.
If this is your first time here today, thanks for joining us.
We want to welcome you as our guest, and we hope you're enjoying your time so far.
Please take a moment after service to stop by the Welcome Center out in the lobby.
We'd love to meet you and get a gift into your hands, just as a thank you for coming.
We hope to see you back again real soon.
Don't forget to stay connected with The River on social media throughout your week.
Facebook is a great way to stay encouraged and up to date. Plus, a simple like or share is a great way to spread the word to your friends.
You can also download our River app and find us online at theriver.church.
We're The River, and we're doing life together.